For this exercise, we're going to be working our lower backs. For this exercise, you want your feet to be a little bit further than hip width apart. Slight bend in your knee. You never want to lock them out. We're going to be bending at the hips, flexing forward, inhaling as you come down, parallel to the ground, and exhaling as you come right back up. You want to make sure you feel it in your lower back, your upper glutes. Go ahead and take it down. And right back up. Good job.